Hey Siri. Show me some cool Siri tips tricks.
For this, you need to watch this Tech Review Pro's YouTube video.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and welcome back to another quick video tutorial in which you will learn 11 cool Siri tips tricks and hidden features that you might not be knowing about. So, without any further delay, let's get started. One of the most useful Siri features is the ability to call a contact when you ask her to do so. Simply say, "Hey Siri, call Abhiteki," and she will go on to dial up that contact's number. The next Siri tips tricks is about setting up Siri to announce calls. Yes, you can make Siri announce any incoming calls on your device. To enable it, go to Settings and scroll down until you see Siri and Search. Once you see that, simply tap on that to open Siri and Search settings. Next, you need to tap on the Announce Calls option and select when you want Siri to announce your calls. I prefer to keep headphones only, but you may choose as per your liking. I don't know whether you know this or not, but you can share the content on your screen with your contacts using Siri. This feature works with many Apple apps such as Maps, Music, News, Safari, and much more when the content you want to share is on your screen. To start sharing, you simply need to say, "Hey Siri, share this with Abhiteki."
Ready to send it?
Yes.
Okay, it's sent.
And the next Siri trick I'm going to share with you is the one that very few people know. Yes, a lot of people don't know this cool Siri feature. When you say a specific voice commands, Siri can take pictures or videos for you. This makes it very easy for you to take hands-free photos and videos. And to take a video using the rear camera, say, "Hey Siri, take a video," and Siri will open the camera app instantly. Similarly, you can also use Siri to play music. You can either choose to play an individual song or playlist, or you may also choose to play songs from any decade or genre. To get started, say, "Hey Siri, play Sri Hari Stotram."
Sri Hari Stotram by G. Gayatri Devi, as signed the in our Shruti, now playing.
And it'll start playing that particular song. The next Siri trick is for those who are lazy to type a text message. The good news is, Siri can type a text message and send to your contacts on your behalf. And it is a very handy feature if you are busy with something else or you are just a lazy fellow. To send a message using Siri, for example, say, "Hey Siri, send a text message to Abhiteki."
What do you want to say?
"The video is done."
"Your message to Abhiteki says the video is done. Ready to send it?"
"Yes." And Siri will send a text message on your behalf. Another cool Siri feature is the one that allows you to find weather info. Yes, Siri can fetch weather forecast for you. "Hey Siri, what's the weather for today?"
"It's currently partly cloudy and 31 degrees. Expect thunderstorms starting in the morning, then cloudy skies starting tonight. Today's high will be 34 degrees and the low will be 25 degrees.
And this will show you the weather forecast for today. This is a pretty handy feature that helps you plan your day in advance. Next Siri trick is very helpful for those of you who love roaming outside or driving to new places. You can ask Siri for directions on a map to guide you. Get started by saying this: "Hey Siri, get directions to the nearest coffee place."
"One possibility is online cafe on SH10 in Daltonganj, a little more than 2 kilometers to your south. Is that the one you want?"
"No, third one."
"Getting directions to Cafe Happiness. Starting route to Cafe Happiness. Proceed to the route, then turn left."
And Siri would start giving you directions to the nearest coffee shop. Pretty cool, right? Another useful Siri trick that a lot of people don't know is, you can launch any settings on your device or Apple apps using Siri. "Hey Siri, open general settings." And Siri will do that for you. Next cool Siri feature is about deleting the Siri history. In case you don't know, Siri allows you to delete the Siri history associated with your device. So if you have any privacy concerns regarding Apple analyzing and storing that data on their servers, simply go to Settings, then scroll down until you see Siri and Search. Once you find that, tap on that to open the Siri and Search settings. Here, tap on the settings that says Siri and Dictation History, and then tap the Delete button. This will simply delete the Siri history on this device. Last but not least, the most amazing Siri tips trick is the one that allows you to know unlimited use of Siri. Siri can be used for unlimited assistance scenarios. The only limitation is your own idea to dictate Siri. By the way, if you want to know what is Siri can do, you can simply ask her by saying, "Hey Siri, what can you do?"
"I'm here to help. Get to know Siri at apple.com."
And Siri will present you with some additional answers. Well, that's pretty much for this video. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button to let me know and subscribe for more such updates. And before you go, the next video you need to watch is the one that will show you some cool Safari tips tricks. Click here to watch that video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.